Hi guys, I'm glad you're here. Thank you for joining me once again today. Please like, share, and subscribe. And if you wish to support my work, I'm on Patreon, and you can follow me on Twitter. At 9:43 a.m. today, local time, there in the San Francisco Bay Area, actually near San Leandro, there was a magnitude 3.0 earthquake along the Hayward Fault. 688 people said they felt this earthquake. It was reportedly felt as far as Fresno in north. Does it have a name of a town there? Nope, it doesn't. Pretty much across the Bay Area. We got Concord, Oakland, Bolinas, yeah, San Francisco, South San Francisco, Burlingame, San Mateo. Yeah, you name it. Let's see, it doesn't give a location there. Some of the felt reports that were sent in to EMSE. This one came from Oakland. Two rumbles in a row, about 1 minute apart. Another one from Oakland said it was a quick shake. Let's see, San Leandro. Rumbling felt and heard by my wife and myself at 9:45 a.m. Another report from Oakland says, in Oakland near 580, definitely felt the house shake and glass vibrating, brief. Minimal shaking there in Oakland. Two jolt felt in Oakland. Let's see. Castro Valley, slight jiggle. Another subtle shake. Morgan Valley maybe. Another one from San Francisco lasted about 4 seconds. Wouldn't have even noticed if I didn't hear my cabinets shaking. Another one said that it felt like someone slammed a door. Brisbane, slight jerk. Another one from San Francisco, slight swaying motion. Now, the San Andreas Fault Zone is due for a large earthquake. They have a large one there about every 150 years. Let's see. There's the location of the earthquake. And then we got the interstate. That would be 580 that the one man mentioned. Not far from here. Let's bring this out. In 1868, there was a large earthquake. Not a lot of people living there back in 1868. It probably was a magnitude 6.3 to a 6.7. Five people were killed and over 30 people were injured. The 1868 was considered the Great Earthquake until the earthquake they had in 1906. Many of you living there should be very aware of the Hayward Fault. And you can see here how it goes right through the stadium. Yeah, makes you wonder how could they build it there and not know it's, yeah, there's damage that you can see on the walls of that stadium. Scientists say that there's been at least 5 major earthquakes that have occurred, each of them about 140 years apart. So seeing how the 1868 earthquake was 154 years ago, I would say the clock is ticking. So are you prepared? Do you know the risks about liquefaction for different areas along the bay turning to quicksand? The threat of overpasses collapsing? Not be able to use your cell phone to call for help? The lack of emergency personnel because they would be overwhelmed in responding to calls? What are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Always be prepared for a disaster. If not, start today. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.